everyone, and welcome to 5-Minute Bedtime Stories with Miss Elaine. Tonight we're going to read This is the Nest That Robin Built by Denise Fleming, and I'm going to dedicate it to my special friend Claudia in New Jersey. Thanks for being patient for this one, Claudia. This is the nest that Robin built, with a little help from her friends. This is the squirrel who trimmed the twigs, not too big, that anchor the nest that Robin built. This is the dog who brought the string, long and strong, that wraps around the twigs, not too big, that anchor the nest that Robin built. This is the horse who shared his straw, rough and tough, that covers the string, long and strong, that wraps round the twigs, not too big, that anchor the nest that Robin built. Wow, her friends are helping, aren't they? Because if she didn't have all those things, she wouldn't be able to make her nest. This is the pig who mixed the mud, soft, not soupy, that plasters the straw, rough and tough, that covers the string, long and strong, that wraps round the twigs, not too big, that anchor the nest that Robin built. You need some mud too, right, to pack it and to hold it all together. And that's where pig comes in play. Thanks, pig. This is the mouse who gathered weeds dotted with seeds that bind the mud, soft, not soupy, that plasters the straw, rough and tough, that covers the string, long and strong, that wraps round the twigs, not too big, that anchor the nest that Robin built. Everyone is pitching in, aren't they? That's what we call cooperation, working together. This is the rabbit who picked the grass, fresh and sweet, that cushions the weeds, dotted with seeds, that bind the mud, soft, not soupy, that plasters the straw, rough and tough, that covers the string, long and strong, that wraps round the twigs, not too big, that anchor the nest that Robin built. I wonder what else she needs for that nest. She has the straw and the sticks and the mud. What else does she need? Maybe nothing. These are the eggs, brittle and blue, that lay on the grass, fresh and sweet, that cushions the weeds, dotted with seeds, that bind the mud, soft, not soupy, that plasters the straw, rough and tough, that covers the string, long and strong, that wraps round the twigs, not too big, that anchor the nest that Robin built. What a cozy, warm, and safe nest for her eggs. Are they going to hatch? Let's see if we can see the baby birds come out. Oh, there they are. These are the nestlings, tufted and pink, that cracked the eggs, brittle and blue, that lay on the grass, fresh and sweet, that cushions the weeds, dotted with seeds, that bind the mud, soft, not soupy, that plasters the straw, rough and tough, that covers the string, long and strong, that wraps round the twigs, not too big, that anchor the nest that Robin built. How many baby birds do we see? 1, 2, 3. Their beaks are wide open, huh? They're hungry. They're saying, feed me. And this is the robin who built the nest. Anchored with twigs, not too big, wrapped with string, long and strong, covered with straw, rough and tough, plastered with mud, soft, not soupy, bound with weeds, dotted with seeds, cushioned with grass, fresh and sweet, who laid the eggs, brittle and blue, cracked by nestlings, tufted and pink. Now young fledglings, rumpled and ruffled, and ready to fly. And did you see over here? Did you notice that Mama Bird has that worm in her mouth so that she can go feed those babies? Because they were hungry. And soon off they will go. Good. Look at them flying already. Bye. There they go. The end. Claudia, I hope you enjoyed that story. I hope all my friends at home enjoyed that bedtime book. Let's sing our two lullabies and then say goodnight, shall we? We'll sing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star, followed by God Bless the Moon. Sometimes I use my stick here with my pictures, but today I'm going to do the signs, and you can do them with me at home if you'd like. This is how we say twinkle in sign language, and this is how we say star. This is how we say wonder, and this is the sign for world. This is the sign for diamond. When we get to the moon song, all you have to do is remember moon and God bless. Let's give it a try together. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. And I see the moon, and the moon sees me. God bless the moon, and God bless me. God bless you, boys and girls at home. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you again real soon on 5-Minute Bedtime Stories with Miss Elaine. Good night.